A girl could really get her ways. Well, I bet I could sleep 100 years without complaining and without no fears. But all these thoughts are twirling in my head, and I'm not sleeping, I go mad instead. I reach the point far beyond sleeping, man.
So tell me your story.
I'm way past tired now, I'm just a mess.
So tell me your story.
I'm losing patience, so please tell me when. Or will ya tell me your story? Cause if you don't, I may not sleep again. So tell me your story. A bedtime story. Her skin was white as snow. Her lips were red and they used to glow. Her hair was black like ebony wood. The prettiest girl in the neighborhood. But her mother rather wanted her dead. So caught up in what the magic mirror said. But the assassin killed the deer instead. And now her life was hanging by a thread.